while ago if you would ask me what I watch in my spare time. No, I probably wouldn't tell you what was really on my mind. But lately I've been thinking of a reason I should hide. If I am in such a dimension, it were painful when it feels so good inside. Why can't I mention Fluttershy and a timid love made mine? How she can be herself near animals and shies away from her own kind. Why can't I mention Pinkie Pie and the way she kind of acts a bit like me sometimes? You see, I used to hate that I liked My Little Pony. Not anymore. And I'm proud to be a pony.
Can't hear you.
Oh,
my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
This is why
you rock. Woo-hoo. Your faithful student, Twilight Sparkle.
Can you explode twice?
It needs to be about 20% cooler.
Are you?
I don't want to talk about it.
Many tried to make me feel embarrassed. Their attempts have been in vain, though they tell me I'm the one with problems. They're the ones who aren't saints, but those who watch but won't admit it. Well, you shouldn't be like that, cause you could be 20% cooler. 10 seconds fly. Why don't you mention Rainbow Dash and her acrobatic skill? How she will try off in anything just to get a little thrill. Why don't you mention Applejack with the powder of his southern style power of will? See, you don't have to fake that you hate My Little Pony. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shout it out. I'm proud to be a pony, yeah.
I'm proud to be.
She's prim and proper. She couldn't make it in a fight. And I'm gonna